Do you ever see which is the best mall in your city? Do you see which is the best house in your city? How do you see them? How do you explore these visions? Or do you just visit a mall or a place and you don't look around? Explore this ways of knowing and seeing design thinking through the lenses of architects Bhavin and Ramya. Last year when they offered this course, most kids were amazed by abilities that they had about spatial relationship, about perception of space, about model making, assemblage, about temples that they visited, that helped them understand that architecture is not just a new science kind of a thing. It's age old. Mankind has been creating things and we are just mute learners from them. So this course is going to help you reflect on your abilities to connect past, present, and create a future, which is going to be maybe based on our resources, ways of seeing, ways of developing. This course is going to be visits, creation of a project that will help you understand how you think. It could be a home, it could be a theater, it could be a spacecraft. Your ability to visualize is their ability to give shape. Wait and explore this year's course with Bhavin and Ramya.